Okay, yo, 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 what's up, man? It's the Coco God Boss over here cooling out at the Takamatsu Five Arrows versus Osaka damn game. You know what I'm saying? And yo, this team right here is Osaka. Yo, man, these boys is gangster as hell, man. You should have seen the way these brothers came out on court. Half of Osaka's team is black, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? Just catch this brother right here with the ball. He just shot it. This brother, man, gotta be like 7 foot or 6 foot three, 6 foot five, and 400, 300 pounds. That's Lynn Washington at the free throw line. Lynn is like an Osaka vet. You know what I'm saying? Yo, these cats is gangsters, fuck, man. You know what I'm saying? You got like five, six brothers on the team. You know what I'm saying? And, yo, Japanese people call the foreign players sketo, sketo, which means like the helpers. But, yo, man, shit. These motherfuckers do more than help. They they fucking carry the team. The fucking Japanese dudes, man, it's like yo, the cheerleaders on their own team, man. Yo, let's get real. You know what I'm saying? Shit, this ain't no motherfucking rugby. You know what I'm saying? Rugby, that faggot ass, you know, Japanese team and shit. You know what I'm saying? Half the fucking their team is like Australians and like New Zealand motherfuckers and shit. You know what I'm saying? But like, basketball shit, yo. Basketball be like brothers, man, on the whole team and shit. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, I'm supposed to be, you know, I'm a Osaka, you know, in Japan, I'm an Osaka boy by legalization. You know what I mean? But technically, you know what I'm saying, since I'm on here, kind of like furlough and shit, I'm supposed to be supporting the team over there, the yellow team, which is Takamatsu. So in a couple of minutes, I'm gonna sneak around courtside to see if I can get a chat with some of the brothers. You know what I'm saying? All right? So anyway, when you come to Japan, man, it's a good idea, man. You know, go check out a basketball game. You know what I mean? Yo, if you live in a big city like Tokyo, Osaka, you know, they got basketball teams over there. And take a look around. As you can see, shouldn't be any problem to get a seat or a ticket. This is a testament to the popularity of basketball in Japan, you know. But it's all good, though, you know what I'm saying? And usually the reason why is because usually when they have basketball games, sorry, it goes out of focus sometimes. The reason why is because, you know, I don't know, man, they just don't be advertising the basketball, the professional basketball games. You can live here like 4 or 5 years and never know they have a basketball team in your own town and shit. I passed through the stadium today and the outside, the shit, it could have been a ghost town. You would never have known that they have a basketball playing today, basketball game today. And this is a professional team, man. These the pros. This is the Japanese version of the NBA. This is the pros. You know what I'm saying? But it's good. It's all good. And I don't want to hear no bullshit about all these players. They couldn't make it in America, so they came to Japan to play. Shut the fuck up. If that was Australian people, yeah, that would be true. But come to American brothers, that ain't true. You know what I'm saying? Brothers strong wherever country they play in. And these motherfucking Osaka boys, they gangsters. Fuck, yo. You know what I'm saying? And the basketball games over here, man, they be playing like rap music and shit. You know, hip hop stuff, you know? Shit is off the chain, man. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, let me see if I can get over here. Whoa. Hey. Hey, baby. What's up? What's up? Oh, yeah. Like I said, yeah, I'm gonna see if I get over there later, you know, say get a chat with some of the bros. So y'all know, man, black people do be over here in Japan on the sports circuits and they be representing. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. That's right, brothers, kick it. Kick it, brothers, kick it. Yeah. Get the fuck out of here, man. I'm out. Peace. I'm Coco God Boss.